I'm Mike Lawson, and I approve this message.
Here's my assistant.
These are all the clothes that Mike brought with him to be fashionably prepared.
I brought the Noah's Ark of clothing. I brought two of everything.
I brought three black shirts and one blue sweater.
Maniac, maniac, win of the day. I'm the lyrical Jesse James.
Video blog, take one.
You're walking on the cycle.
Oh,
shit.
He's a star. Feeling beautiful, Mike?
Yes. Have you ever tested in like the left side of your finger, but blood squirted out the front of your finger?
Yes, I have. From the last time you tested before that.
Do you feel up?
A little bit.
I'm supposed to look at you or you?
I'm high.
Ooh.
Wow. I feel like a human pincushion.
Two diabetics walk into a bar. Because they were low.
And then what?
I had a friend who ate one brownie and had to have their feet amputated.
Oh, gosh, I thought diabetics weren't allowed to ever eat sugar.
Beats the hell out of cancer.
Yeah, that's rude.
Unless you have cancer or you have diabetes.
I think insulin should be free.
Seriously. I have a real diabetes joke. Okay. One diabetic who was 85 years old died. That's not a joke, but... Okay, hold on.
People always tell me that. Most of the people they knew would die.
One diabetic died, and he went to heaven, and St. Peter said, "Welcome to heaven. You look great for 305 years old." And he's like, "I'm not 305 years old. I'm 85. And St. Peter shuffled some paper, and he said, "Well, judging by the number of times you've changed your lancet, you should be about 305.
I'd be like 15.
You cannot copy it. I still haven't spoken to Jay-Z about collaborating.
Okay. He's busy right now, but...
He is busy. I think he has a new baby.
Yeah.
It's called H to the 2O. And it goes, "H to the 2O, it's getting hotter. I'm thirsty, pass me the water. For shizzle my nizzle, just let the tap drizzle. H to the 2O, go get your money. I'm thirsty, buy me Dasani. For sheezy my kneesy, hydrating is easy." That's the end of it. But can't you picture Jay-Z and I on stage collaborating?
Yeah.
It was so sweet.
Aren't songs longer than 40 seconds normally?
Listen, you can't drink too much water, so.
Oh, okay.
Mike. Can't do it.
You can't lift 180 pounds?
Well, not with that attitude. You have to believe you can lift them. There you go.
Thanks, Coach.
Do you have any other raps?
I have a rap about not smoking cigarettes.
Okay,
well,
so
it's not quite a rap, but you'll see. Neither was the last one.
A water song and a cigarette song.
If you want to die from lung cancer, have emphysema and yellow teeth too, then smoke a cigarette because it will kill you.
Are you going to finish?
That's the end.
Oh, God.
That's the end of it.
And I've seen her try to subscribe to a... I've seen her try to subscribe to a podcast on her phone, and she can't do that. What else have I seen you fail at? We've also stood for 7 minutes trying to take a photo, and it turns out we're videoing ourselves. I'm just convinced that...
That's probably the biggest problem.
Oh, also...
The camera facing that way or that way, where am I?
Yesterday, I watched you... for about 12 minutes try to open a Word document. There's no way you know how to turn your computer on. That's actually one thing that's beautiful about the online community. Like, we met Sarah, and it was, yeah. I'm Sarah's friend, automatically. Like, yeah. I just met this girl. Yeah. But I mean, we've been Twittering one another
it
forever.
It goes to show you that the relationships you build online are genuine in real life.
Right, that exactly.
It just crosses over just easily.
Yeah. I was expecting redder hair.
Yeah,
I was going to do a technology joke again, but that's kind of played out. I was expecting you to be able to work a phone.
More competency, okay. I was expecting more patience from you. No. Oh, snap. Ginger snap. Were you expecting better jokes?
No.
Oh.
You're exactly like your videos.
Mike is taller in real life than I realized. He's 6 feet tall.
6 foot even.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You're exactly the personality that you have in your video blogs. You're calm and purposeful and very witty and intelligent.
Two diabetics walk into a bar. Super witty, right?
Yeah. I didn't say funny, just say witty. I think there's a difference.
Okay, one more time. Okay, no dead people in this take.
I'm losing it.
Your eyes are as blue as I thought they were. You talk about your dog as much as I thought you would. I had a lot of fun, though. We've laughed this weekend more than I've laughed in quite a while.
Diabetes has never been so funny.
Have you noticed the sun? The window is right there.
Mm-hmm.
So
there's airplanes right here.
It just got very bright.
We're improvising video blogging. Usually at home, we have like stages where we always video blog. So we've been video blogging out of our element.
Speak for yourself. I usually have like my unmade bed behind me.
I wasn't going to reveal that. I expected you to dance more. I expected you far more dancing. Yeah, like that.
That was my airport dance. I reserve it for airport. You never know. Like, you should have something ready. All weekend people were saying how beautiful your eyelashes are. Such a random compliment. Like, they're beautiful, but like, to be told 12 times in a weekend that your eyelashes are beautiful, I was just really
blown away. Yoga instructor standing over me when I was in Shavasana, and literally my eyes are closed, the whole room is silent. She goes, "What kind of mascara do you use?" Mike has beautiful eyelashes also.
Alright.
I cannot breathe.
Well, time to head home.
Our work here is done.
It's been nice meeting you, and I'll see you on Twitter and Facebook.
You too, Mike. I'll see you in the DOC. This was finished a while ago.
Yeah, this is done. Is this still recording?
Yeah.
Goodbye.